What's going on, Sars Tablets? I've stolen a bit of money from a few people, and now I got enough money to get this sexy legs. I only got 3 frenzies now.
Someone help me!
That sounded pretty Welsh then.
Bel signore.
Oh yeah, one of the episodes of Torchwood is called Captain Jack Harkness from season 1. That was filmed in the Red House. Well, the exterior shots were Red House, the interior shots are very different. That's basically what my college, you know. So I go there every day, so an episode of Torchwood was filmed in Riverton, which is where I go every day. To learn how to make films and stuff. And Cardiff, I only go like every January to spend Christmas money on. Essentially. Or sometimes we go, well, basically we go to spend lots of money if it's Christmas or birthday. I don't even know where I'm going now.
Salute, Claudia.
Our uncle is un mostro. This is outrageous.
What's happened?
He's making me work. If father was here, I'd never be stuck behind a desk like this.
And what are the terms of this supposed enslavement?
Since someone decided we're going to stay here, Zio Mario suggested we try and find the money to repair the villa. Problem is, there isn't any.
I bet I can bring in some money.
Oh, great. More work for me. Well, benissimo. If you start paying for improvements to the town, I'll keep track of them in this book. And since I have nothing better to do, I'll also make note of any objects you bring in from the outside. If you actually get this place up and running, travelers might visit and spend money. Although I doubt anyone will want to come this far out of the city. But if they do, I'll keep the money we make in this chest. You're going to have to show up to take it to the bank yourself. Because when it gets full, I'm just going to take the extra cash for myself. Capito?
Deal.
Okay, well, I got basically nothing on me. Income chest.
Buongiorno. Is there something wrong?
Yes, Sir Mario hired me to deal with this mess, but I'm an architetto, not a miracle worker. Without money, I can't fix any of these buildings.
And if someone brought you money?
Then we'd be in business. You must be Ser Ezio. Am I right?
Uncle, I like this architetto. He gets very observant when he can smell money.
If you want to fix up this town, I'm going to need it. I have a price list here for new shops and renovations. Just bring me gold, make a choice, and I'll begin at once. If I build you a shop, you, as the landlord, can purchase goods there at lower rates. If you invest more money in the shop, you get an even greater discount. As for renovations, well, you'll be bringing the town and villa back to life. As Sir Mario tells me, that was very important to your great-great-grandfather. Plus, when you buy shops and renovations, you'll be increasing the number of people who visit, causing your income to increase. So, let's take a look, shall we?
We're gonna buy with free. Charge, damn it, that's all I want. Okay.
Buon viaggio.
Probably spend money on shops, I will. Nothing else.
Ezio, my boy. I think it's time I showed you something.
Cool.
This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order, and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I'd give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia. Hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
Hmm.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
I know. I'll do it on my free time. Just get them all. I know.
I'm sure I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back.
Got leeches. Who requires
being recorded since freeze is almost. Well, of course, it's 22-7 now. I think it'll be recording since 3. Somewhere around that time. I don't know what to name these episodes since they're hour long now. I can't come up with creative titles for them, really. Since I play so many missions in them and all that now. And also the titles I do are usually related to the videos I make. My back gets like 17, but I'm like 70. It's weird, or 78, so it's been like 2 years. Good to keep the enormity down.
Ezio, you are still alive.
Look at this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you.
But you are not the same at all, are you?
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... Oh, it seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, and why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
Hmm. Okay. That sounds like an assassination. This one, I guess, is like...
I've done it. Come quickly. Look. Take it. Try it.
Thank you, Leonardo.
Non c'è di che.
There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox.
Shh.
Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato. Where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
Okay. Oh, 1,000. Nice.
Friend, one man's coin is as good as another.
Warns members to avoid the ventifolios of Bologna.
How cool. Two of them leads. Double the murder. Fox hunt.
My money.
Your money? I don't have your money.
Get back here.
Make me.
You're making a big mistake, my friend. I really have no interest in hurting you. So give me back my money and we'll call it even.
Not so fast.
What do you want? Who are you?
They call me many things. Murderer. Tagliagole. Thief. But you may call me La Volpe. At your service, Messer Ezio.
How do you know my name?
It is my business to know everything in this city. Isn't that why you're here?
Indeed. I need to find someone. To know where he'll be before even he does.
Who?
Francesco de Pazzi.
There's word on the street of a caravan just arrived from Roma. A secret meeting at sunset tonight. You can learn something of Francesco's whereabouts there.
Do you know where it is to be held?
Ma certo. Let me know when you are ready, and we'll go.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, yes. Here is your money.
Thanks for the extra 1,050.
Isn't that dangerous?
Yes, I know how to do eagle vision.
Follow me. But we must move fast. Think you can keep up?
Uh-huh.
Nessun problema.
What are you doing back there? I said to keep up with me.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's, I keep on forgetting and I don't automatically grab the walls. I wish they would have updated this game with the controls from the newer games a bit. Well, at least that's probably the only one I think they need to transfer from the other games. Yeah, yeah, everything else is fine, the combat and everything. I just think the automatic grabbing is what made the other games great. Superior, I don't know.
Francesco Di Pazzi is meeting his people inside that church.
How do I join them?
There are catacombs that run under the city. They will lead you to a place where you can eavesdrop on the meeting. Grip that stone handle, turn it, then slide it down.
Thank you for all your help, Volpe.
Buona fortuna.
You too. Okay, let's take my time with this. What are you doing that for? Oh, we got this, yeah, anyway. Oh, come on now. Oh, I should use this thing. Okay, take your time with this, Carl. Don't need to be in a rush to do this. Okay. What's this even used for then? Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot it's like X, ain't it? Not circle.
How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight.
Okay. Shut up and die, 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 die.
Laggiù!
Oh, chest. Okay. Just tell me just a quick way up here now, though. No, screw you then. Hey. Sorry, but I need to sneeze now. That's me? Oh my god, why do you just stop? Ezio, you... I feel like I need to rush in now because of Ezio's being a dickbag. Oh, I go mental now. I am. Okay, take your time, Carl. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You strip back at your. you little shitbag. God, ever since Revelations, the game's just gotten better with the parkour and everything. Because, you know, if you pass one area, they probably put a ladder or something down. But honestly, you have to go from the beginning again. At least there'll be no gods interrupting me. Oh my god, I'm gonna blow up the universe. Take your time with this one.
Door. Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post. So help me God. Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
You won't escape!
Before he kills me.
Run faster! I'm being chased! Hit him! Kill!
Ugh!
god, why is not my counter not working? God, I'm just not really used to these older controls as much. Finally,
Et benedictio Dei omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Now my charger's unplugged. Why does it have to unplug charge controller?
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
I'm gonna do all these.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I spent some money as well. Action completed, Undertaker.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze. They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, If we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Okay. Okay, so the ones with the Templar assassin symbols on them. I do know it's my free time. After I done this recording and yes. While my videos are rendering. Yes. This is the fourth video I've recorded today. Shut up. God, I have so much fun. Every time I kill this Templar, it's just like, just shut up. She used to detect you like that, like, meh. That's a feather. Useless. Feathers I didn't really collect in this game. Chests. All these stuff that was valuable and with good use. That's why I did the side missions in Division, because I got extra weapons and equipment. That's the only way you could get me to do side missions. Pouches, let's see. Well, I can probably get enough for that. Let me just, you know, what up, boy? I'm just chilling. I'm just chilling, boy. Like, probably got almost enough. Oh, only one line. Okay.
A pleasure, Messeri. Come again.
Mannaggia te.
Can we do something about him?
What's wrong with you? I don't care who you are or where you came from. Act like this, I'll put you in the ground. Don't go bothering the rest of the flock, capito? Let me talk to the next one, compagno. I've got to test my theory that the ears are directly linked to the corio.
I think you got a tomb over there and stuff, so I mean, I'll do that later. My free time. See, look, this one is, you know. Oh my god, how it. Here we go. And voila. Okay, next mission is way over here. Is it Doctor anyway? That's one, but yeah. Nice. Film.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Ah, okay, I'm poor.
Oh well. Next time, amigo.
Next time, yeah. Let's fill up on health. Yes, accept.
There's Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. And to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha piaciuto! Maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
A bit overkill.
Your day is done, Lorenzo. Your entire family dies by my sword.
Infamous! And kill!
You brought this on yourself? Die! Just die already! Please! I need help!
I get to escape. Oh, no. My god, it's too many. Chill, bro. You all want to chill. Oh, defend him.
You saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
Follow my lead.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Merci,
signore. Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him. I'll wipe his entire family from the city. They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I had hoped combat.
I'm more than capable of combat.
Assassino! Killing my friend!
I had hoped combat.
I've not forgotten how. I'm more than capable of. I've not forgotten.
I had hoped combat would be avoided. So be it.
I'm more than capable of cutting you down.
Fall in. Andiamo.
Lorenzo has been wounded. Aprite la porta.
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta.
By the Christ greatest, come in quickly. The city is at war. Hurry.
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me. Why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Sure thing, mate. Oh, nice bit of money there, wow.
Right. Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Accept. Okay, well, first I need to take a look at the poster. Oh, my sexy face. Where is one over here? If we could pay a bribe, well, that's only really useful if you absolutely need to.
You look stronger already.
Is it possible to get here now? Simple one. Up there, no. Do 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 do. Just like my charge back, and well, at least it's charged enough that it won't shut down automatically now. Supposed to buy a guitar down? I guess there's one, but yeah. I should just stop bothering this carry on the mission, really, should I? There's a bribe over there, but I'd only spend 500 on just that. This is only good if he's got like high want level. Naughty, whatever you want to call it.
We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourself.
You again? Why aren't you dead? Men, slaughter him!
Oh, you got. Okay, this may take a while. There's a building behind you, I know. I could go this way. Okay. I'm just gonna sneak across here now. Grasp. Oh my god, one and no health, yes. Okay. I was gonna try and sneak across here, was like, nah mate. I might leave the episode there. I'll do this next time. Should I? Yeah, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash like button and subscribe today. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.